Hey there, fellow toy car collectors. Poundland has come up trumps again. First of all, though, I found this little odd one in Tesco's. Skull Shaker. Now, this is a novelty little one. I first saw this on the Race Crews community thing, and I said all it's missing is sort of like for it to be in purple and for it to come with an old stick, because it does kind of look like Dick Dastardly from Wacky Racers. I mean, that would be a great lineup if they could make that into sort of like a whole series, sort of like the Wacky Races lineup. I mean, that would be really cool, because it'd be interesting to see whether they have like metal body, well detailed, or just sort of like fake detail. Anyway, Poundland have gotten in some overstock or stock from a couple of years ago. They've got a whole ton of Guardians of the Galaxy crap. And I mean, literally, like, basically, they had a dump bin of that, and now they've got, like, at least two boxes worth of stuff up there, all full of the Guardians of the Galaxy series, which obviously was popular, but not that popular, because they've now got a whole load of them. They also have Star Wars, not character cars, but ship cars, which is basically sort of like the TIE Fighter, the Millennium Falcon, that sort of stuff, in the fairly large packaging, almost Disney figures sort of size, and the Minecraft set. Now, it's the exact same model, but it has different art, and that's what I love about it. So, first of all, we have the Minecraft with the piggy on the front. Now, the pig, I'm not very good at Minecraft, but the pig gives you meat for food, and I think can also give leather, I think. But either way, cool one to get. Next we have the minecart. The minecart. I think this is Steve's friend, or the female version of Steve. Because they were unisexed. Either way, very cool model to get. Next, and you're going to love this one, we have the minecart with Steve on the front. He's the main character. This is his basic form. So when you start off, this is what you get. They're very cool. Let's actually have a look at the cart, shall we? Yeah. As, of course, the plastic thing where your little figures go. Those could be Lego figures or Minecraft figurines, because you can get them small enough to fit in there. Next, we have Minecart. Ooh, wow, yeah. They really went with a different selection here. And this is, of course, the Creeper. These things are known as sort of like the jump scares, because basically you can get dynamite from them, but they will explode. They basically make a hiss noise. I'm not going to do it because of the camera, but everybody knows it's sort of like a hissing noise, and then they explode. Also, they chase after you. Yeah, and that can be kind of scary. Next, we have Minecart. Wow, yeah, Minecart, really cool. This is Creeper Steve. Now, as you can probably tell from the other one, this is normal Steve, and this is Creeper Steve. As you can see, they have the same top on, it's just that this is Creeper Steve because it looks like the Creeper. It has the same colours as the Creeper, except for without the face. I think you can get these as skins, I think, if you sort of like trade them or do something. Like I say, I don't play Minecraft, I just sort of like what they're doing. Because of the amount of time it takes someone just to build one thing. I mean, like, there's been the My Little Pony Castle, there's been the Millennium Falcon, the Death Star, tons of sort of like buildings of famous places that someone has just built in Minecraft. It's amazing. And then finally, the sixth one is Minecraft. I think this is just a Skeleton Warrior or Skeletal Steve. I don't know which one that is. Again, you can comment down below. Like I say, I don't play Minecraft, there won't be any more from this. It was just a case of they were a pound each, and basically America had these, because I think these are copyright. Yeah, these came out last year in 2017. So it's now 2018, May, and finally at last I have a complete set of these. Like I say, it seems rather cheap, because these were in America going through, I think about, it was about $3, wasn't it? I think it's all about $3 in America. Like $2.49, something like that. But yeah, these are really cool models to get. The back end of the car just basically sort of like shows all the models you can get, which I have got. These are actually quite popular. I do. It is a shame they couldn't make up other ones, like have them in different colours, maybe to match the colours of the thing, because there are different bricks in there. So you can have like tree bricks, you can have grass, sand, ice, I think molten lava, there's dark world. The only one that they don't have on there is the, I think it's called Elderman. I think that's what they're called, which is the dark creeper figurines that basically don't explode, but do take you away. But yeah, either way, really cool model to get. Cool little series. So yeah, thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time.